What's up, amigos? And my name is Bradford, and I will just talk and share with you something very simple about e-commerce. Now, I am not an expert. I am not a super expert. I am kind of new to this stuff. I mean, although I know about it over the past few years, I've been trying it out. A lot of things on the internet, like network marketing, this, that, selling that, affiliate marketing and all that bullshit. But I would just like to share with you some piece of information that I hope that you find useful. Okay. Now, it is about e-commerce. Now, when the first thing when you try to start e-commerce, it is buying Shopify services, opening up a Shopify store or any other similar services, which is of course a paid service. Every month you have to pay I don't know, around probably 50 bucks you got to pay every month in order to continue using their services. So yeah, so that's money going out of your pocket there, and also it's essential that you make more sales which are able to pay up all those fees and put you in the profit margin. So if that is not happening, then you're obviously going in loss. Money is going out of your pocket. Now, if you are not comfortable with paying for any services and you still want to do e-commerce, there is a way there by which you can do it, and I found it out. This is called Google Forms. Now, it is a very, very innovative way, or a manual kind of a way by which you can do this yourself manually without taking help of any automation facilities and paying for any services. It is free, but there's a little bit of manual labor involved in it. So my message to you here is, go on to forms.google.com, visit the website there, log into your own Google account, research it, check it out. It allows you to make forms, play around with the features, make your forms, add pictures, images of your products that you want to sell, share the link with your friends, and collect the information and process orders. So I hope this helps, and if you have any comments or any suggestions, please comment in the below. Thank you.